to get me through my dark days, I used to sing as a child. I took official lessons at a music school, and I used that to keep me from going insane. And one of these days, I'll share some of the things that I went through. But when you hear me talk about the Coach's Corner, dude, it's not by accident. This is a miracle platform that you're listening to. From the technological side to the technical side to the spiritual side, we endeavor to disseminate great and good news more often than not to folks who don't want to hear good news. They think they want to hear it. They say they want to hear it, but they really don't. Because the good news leads you to have to change your ways. You know, there's a scripture that says that the goodness of the Lord leads us to repent. In other words, God being so good to you and I, or your family, my family, that it begs us to change. Something to think about. You know, so hey, this is the bonus drive, the weekend with Coach. I want to thank you for joining me live and or on demand. Thank you for listening on a voicecast, Ustream, YouTube. Thank you for listening to our block programming right there on SIBN television and radio, or SIBNtelevision.com. Thank you for listening right here on Spreaker. Thank you for following me and supporting me. I'm looking for the authentic fans, and I'm not going to stop until we reach that plateau. And I don't believe that the dream that we have is just for us. So this is what we do. We celebrate other people. We celebrate other people's ventures, their music, their projects. And every celebration has to cost the host. I felt that right there. Every celebration that we have has to cost the host something. And so you never know when you're listening to a radio show, whether it be, you know, some of your favorite shows in the city where you are, or, you know what I'm saying? You never know how much blood was shed for that show. What that person might have had to overcome, from the technical director to the floor director to the sound engineer to the man on the mic, the woman on the mic, you never know, to the talent in the room. Every show has sacrificial blood on it. What they were willing, what we were willing to sacrifice to ensure you have something to celebrate. Babyface, baby.
Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, snow's glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. Walking in the winter wonderland. Gone away is the bluebird. Each day is the new bird. He sings a love song as we go along. Walking in the winter wonderland. In the meadow we can build a snowman and pretend that he is Parson Brown. He'll say, are you married? We'll say, no man. But you can do the job while you're in town. Later on we'll conspire as we dream by the fire, to face unafraid the plans that we made. Walking in the winter wonderland, y'all say, y'all. Man. pretend that it's possum brown. He'll say, are you married? We'll say, no, man. You can do the job while you're in town. Later on, we'll conspire as we dream by the fire to face unafraid the plans that we made. Walking in the winter wonderland. I said, walking in the winter wonderland. I said, walking.
Yes, sir. Walking in the winter wonderland. So if you're feeling down this holiday season, I want to encourage you, listen. Nobody is saying that what you're feeling is not relative. Let's get that out the way. And nobody is saying that you're going to be the way you used to be. But one of the things that you got to do is this. You got to accept that each moment you're going to do what you can in that moment. Now, wait. There are some battles that are too big for you to fight. But then there are other battles, strategically and tactically, you can do this. For instance, if you want to stop one thing, you can't stop something without having a condition to stop it and know what to do when it has stopped and having put something else in its place. So while you will be putting energy in stopping something, you might be better served putting energy in starting something that would fill the place when you've stopped what you intended to stop. I don't know if you got that. You're going to have to listen, download this and then listen to it again, because, you know, that's the way it works. Oftentimes, we're too singular in our goals. We're too singular. I want to stop doing this. But if you're going to stop something, then you got to start something to replace what you will eventually hope to stop. Lest you stop doing something and the void is there and you return to that which you wanted to stop, but it's worse now than when you started. You know, we all got issues, and that's what I love about what I'm going to be doing in 2013 is that, hi, I'm Marcus Celeste, a life coach, and I got issues. But let me share with you what I have learned from them and how I'm learning to not only cope and deal and be resolved in my issues, but how I've overcome some of those issues. Yeah, that's what's up. Because you know what? I don't care what the mood is and, you know, the glitty and the giddy feeling. And we all still going to have some issues after the resolve, after the resolution, after you the feel good, after the party, you still going to have problems. But the great thing is this. There are some gifts that will last a lifetime. Time. Holiday season is in play, but the good news is gospel all day Mr. Coach, Weekend Drive bonus edition. Whatever you do, post your concern for the community that you are blessing and not just messing with in your neighborhood. Post it on Facebook for announcement. Also, shout outs on Facebook coming up in just a few minutes. You're listening to the sounds of 2103.
To take this gospel away off of TV and in the other airways.
It's not our issue, so there's nothing to say. What's even worse is that we don't even pray.
Drive time, second hour, right here on the bonus drive. Man, I hope you're keeping it locked. Tell a friend. Shout out on Facebooks are coming up next. Shout outs on Facebook coming up next on the Coach's Corner. Bonus drive. Stand by. Yeah, that's 2103, man. I like that. Won't get the best of me. Shout outs on Facebook. We want to shout out the young lady, Treen Bean, Samara Waller, as well as Amaria McLeod Neal. I believe I pronounced that right. They looking forward to the new year, y'all. Gave a lot of themselves. And it's time to stop leaving themselves out of the game. Check this one. Check.
Today, I'm gonna celebrate. You better move on out my way. He's giving me.